I'm Lily.
And I'm Aida.
And we are on
the main Halal trip
brought to you by Halal Navi. Right now, we are deciding to tell you that we are at
Kagoshima.
So, our first stop is at
Lake Ikeda.
So, alright, so Aida, what is Lake Ikeda?
Lake Ikeda is a lake.
Yeah.
Okay, they have this is one of the biggest lake in the Kagoshima. Mm. It's very pretty, you can see the whole mountains there.
Yeah.
If you can see. We're gonna see the longest, not longest, a very long eel after this.
Yes.
And according to them, there's like they have a Lock monster, right?
Yes, Loch Ness.
Loch Ness, sorry, Loch Ness. Loch Ness.
It's called Ishiku.
It's a very cute name for a monster. Let's show them.
So this is Ishiku. So it's a friend
of Ishiku.
It's a friend of Loch Ness.
Loch Ness. Uh-huh. It's a type of Loch Ness.
Okay.
Like the Doraemon Loch Ness.
Yeah. So if you remember the episode of
102.
Yeah,
when Nobita was to prove that Loch Ness just exists,
yeah,
this is one of it. This one, guys, you sure?
In Malaysia we have this. It's called a sotong.
Sotong kering.
Sotong kering.
But this one is nicer.
Yeah, this one is sweet. It's full of flavor. I like it.
Make sure you come here at Ikeda Paradise.
Wow. Lili, mulut.
I feel fresh. Oh my god. I mean another world.
We just ate somen, and then they even give a salted grilled fish. Salted grilled fish. And also like onigiri. Yeah. And then you know what? They made special sauce for us, right, Lily?
Yeah, they're really thoughtful of us.
Yeah.
And I feel really, I want to cry, but I hold my tears.
They usually when they do sauce, they will add mirin. Alcohol, mirin in it. But as for us, they made special sauce, you know, for us.
Yes,
they made special sauce for us without the alcohol.
Yes.
Which is super awesome.
Yeah,
and then now they were finally trying our sauce and they were so surprised. Yeah. I said, okay, this is way better than the mirin, right?
Because the smell is not that strong.
Yeah, the taste is more natural.
Yeah.
Nishi-Oyama, like the southest JR station. Wait.
So that one is Saku.
Satsuma Fuji.
Satsuma Fuji.
The name is like because it looks like a mini Fuji star.
Yes.
It's in the Kagoshima.
But you can hike here every month. They open every month. But mainly on January,
yeah,
people go hide there. Yes.
This is so pretty. It looks like a stranded station. Look.
Oh. Hi, Aida.
Hi.
I'm happy to see you deliver happiness.
Happiness.
So right now we are being a bit sentimental.
Office.
I'm writing for my
house. We're gonna send this now.
Yes.
Lily. This is the happiness pose.
Happiness.
Yes. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Yay.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Lily.
We're gonna go back. Yeah. We're gonna go back to our roots. You know.
Dengar tak bunyi? Hui.
Atsui. It's hot when you touch it, but when you put it in your hand, it's kind of warm.
Yeah.
Just the moment you touch it, you can see the asap. The smoke.
Smoke.
Coming up. Yeah.
Ah!
Welcome to Shirama Kanko Hotel. My name is Tan and I'm from Malaysia.
Why do you suggest to another hotel? Maybe go to the onsen?
Yeah, the hot spring is a must actually. You must go there. You know, we have the outdoor hot spring which has a beautiful view for the city in the night, and in the morning you may see the sunrise actually. It faces the Mount Sakurajima, so it's a must.
Everything that happens now is happening now.
What happened to then?
Past that.
When?
Just now. We're at now now.
Go back to then.
When?
Now.
Now?
Now.
I can't.
Why?
We missed it.
When?
Just